Hello there, troop. So, I'm filming in a kind of different place, but not really. I'm filming on my camera. I almost forgot to make my video today. I've just remembered, so I'm doing it now. And this week's theme is music.
Ooh.
Now, I actually have a really, really, like, varied taste in music. Now, because Abby gave me one, her old one, so I can show you. I'm surprised at some of those, but yeah, it's really weird. I do actually love loads and loads and loads of music. I'm gonna list some of my favourite artists, and they are Taylor Swift. She's like just amazing. I love all of her songs, and I love that she writes most of them herself. Michael Bublé, The Script, Beyonce, Miley Cyrus, Joe McElderry, Imogen Heap, Rascal Flatts. And just like all country music is just love. They're some of my favourites. At the moment, I'm actually in love with the music from the It's Complicated soundtrack. The It's Complicated soundtrack. I must listen to it every single day, and it always just cheers me up. And I know for a fact that in a few weeks I will probably be sick to death of it, because that's what happens when I obsess over stuff. Not Meryl though. Like I said before, my favourite genre would have to be country, because it's just so much more like meaningful and just inspiring compared to like the typical chart music that's just made for like money. So I have to make a music video, and I don't know what song to do it to, because I don't have a favorite song. So I'm just gonna make a music video to a song that I'm kind of liking at the moment.
Rushing and racing and running in circles, moving so fast I'm forgetting my purpose. Blur of the traffic is sending me spinning, getting nowhere. My head and my heart are colliding, chaotic pace of the world, I just wish I could stop it. Try to appear like I've got it together, I'm falling apart. Save me, somebody take my hand.